A new special prosecutor has been appointed to take over the investigation of corruption within the South Carolina legislature. Chief Deputy Attorney General John McIntosh notified Solicitor Don Johnson that he'd been selected to head the effort. McIntosh removed Solicitor David Pasco from the case on Monday. The probe is continuing. No lawmakers have been charged.